it when we tough on. Back into my normal home. Back inside my closet, put that beat on. On the phone.
9:03 a.m. in the morning. Walking to class, as you can see, walking from the crib. It's a beautiful day outside. Birds chirping. Parking lot full of cars. You know what I'm saying? Got the kicks on today. It's gonna be a good day.
I see greatness.
I see
greatness this morning.
Yes, sir. I'm on YouTube with it. All right, now, Mr. B right there, the man with the plan, you feel me? He say he see greatness. So what that mean? It's gonna be a good day. It's gonna be a good day. You know, that's high school tennis or college tennis. And it's 9:04 a.m. in the morning on the Monday. And it's fans over there too. Like, is tennis played in the morning? I don't know. I don't know. For everybody that don't know, I'm in Abilene, Texas, where the weather is stupid. It be windy every day. You know what I'm saying? Like when you wake up in the morning, it'd be like 40-something degrees outside. I woke up today and it's 65 degrees and it's feeling hot. The sun right there beaming. That's why I say today's gonna be a good day. Today gonna be a good day. I got class at 10. It's like 9:05 a.m. right now. So I'm finna go get some breakfast real quick. Then I'ma get back to y'all boys. Yeah, stop playing. You see we got the food on deck. We finna get right though. These boys, they not gonna lie, they usually have plastic shit. Like everything plastic. I had to go to like the little place over there. Like it's not actually inside the food area, but I had to go over there. Get a plastic silverware and a straw for the drink. They expect somebody to drink just straight out of this? Please, would never. I can't. The only reason why I'm eating off this right now is because, bro, I'm hungry. You know what I'm saying? I'm hungry. The food looking delicious. And the waffle maker kind of messed up my waffle. We're gonna spice it up a little bit though. It don't even matter. I ain't even gonna trip about it. Class at 10. I got one class today. I'm chilling, I'm vibing. Oh,
I'm done.
Vlogging all day, every day. OV, excuse me. Can you say what's up to the vlog?
Hi.
Currently like 9:31 a.m. in the morning, and my class starts at 10 a.m. There's another class in there right now, so I'm just chilling in here right now until my class starts. Currently 10:55 a.m. Feel me? Finna head to this meeting at 11. I'm finna go right now. I just want to show y'all the boys. We in this bit, man. We grown, man.
Tell them what you're finna do.
We finna go to class, 12 o'clock classes.
Ooh! Just got to meet us, you feel me? It's midday. We finna go hit the bed now.
Every day.
Get a little day in between.
Not these 3-hour practices, though.
I told myself I'm vlogging all day
today. You got a YouTube channel?
Huh? Yeah. I was trying to get this dude that was knocked out at my table, bro. He was like, I ain't want to, like, because the teacher was looking at me and talking. When I post up, it be on other people's pages. You feel me? Like, my last video hit 10K on somebody else's stuff.
Really?
I'm a prank here.
No, you ain't.
I'm a prank. I need to take outside.
Okay then.
Oh shit. Tell my ass, I mean I got you, you just ran outside, I know you. It's all on top of you, right?
What do you mean by that?
Peace. This motherfucker gonna say, not how I want you to play, I want you to be underneath him, behind him. He said, we got him over the top. I'm like, bro,
this shit, nigga. This nigga, I was surprised that he even gave me a mic. Like, I was like, nigga, what did I fuck up on? Real shit.
How was your day today, bro? How was your day?
Good, man, bro.
Oh! Vlogging all day. Miss Jordan right here, academics center with her.
Yep, I'm by gymnastics.
Who's finna go to that?
No, clearly,
nobody.
If I'm buying it, I'm going. Thank you.
Oh, me, always vlogging. What y'all
got
to say?
What's up, YouTube?
I'm vlogging. You
turned in yet? Class.
Oh, so going on 2 o'clock. I don't have no class. No more class for the day. Go watch some film from the screen this Saturday. They making an indoor field right here. That'll be done by June 1st. Training room, wherever. You know what I'm saying?
Man, we Armin, TG.
You know what I'm saying?
What's Whoa! Oh, I heard him.
No way. Damn, you ain't say nothing more? Wow. You know what? You got it. I ain't even gonna stretch it. The sun out, it's hot, man. Y'all know him. Ooh, stop playing. Tell me about
it.
Stack them old hunts, recreate Yoda. I'm putting on crushed ice in my soda. Perky got us stuck like a holster. It's a gun. Stack them old hunts, recreate Yoda. I'm putting on crushed ice in my soda. Perky got us stuck like a holster. It's a gun.
What do you mean by that?